child. And today, we'll be remaking one of England's most popular desserts, spotted dick pudding. You know, I always said the British had some balls by naming it dick pudding, didn't they? Well, this is how I spot a dick. Oh, there's a dick. Oh, there's another one. Oh, my, this just brings me back to the days when I used to play rugby. You know, I was the only woman in all men's team, and there used to be a lot of dicks running around the locker room. Oh, I mean, nothing spotted, of course. I mean, if I had seen a spotted dick, I would have ran the other way. Oh, and you should too. But anyway, let's get back to my dick pudding. Now, first what you do is you mix your flour and your suet together. And for those of you that don't know what suet is, it's this big hunk of fat here that's from a cow and pretty much useless in any other recipe but this one. And then what we like to do is we like to whisk our eggs into our milk. But first, what I like to do is warm up my eggs on my breast a bit so that they don't shrivel up when I plop them into my milk. And oh, it's okay if the mixture just, you know, leaks while you're rubbing them. It's okay, just plop it into the mixture. No one will see. Don't waste it. No, don't waste it. So, here we have our finished dough already rolled out into a nice rectangular square there. And what you do is you take a little sugar and you just spread it out all over the dough. Okay, then you take a little tiny curveballs and you just throw those out all over top of that. And pop a, you know, your mouth, a good little thing there. And then you're gonna roll up your dick dough into a nice big log, massaging it nice and firmly and squeezing the ends together so that it doesn't explode out all over the oven as it bakes. And then what I like to do is I like to chop up my dick dough. Chop your dick dough like so. Look at that beautiful chop your dick dough. Chop, chop, chop the dick dough. Okay? And then I like to finish off, like we French always do, is add loads of butter. Just put it on there and dump it on like so. You know, in England, they call it spotted dick pudding. But in France, we like to give it a beautiful name. So we call it le poussoir à coq. Next, we pop it into a 400 degree oven for about an hour and a half. Now, I already happen to have one done. Oh, oh, good, good. Somebody told me that it was already cool. Oh, that's a deep burn. That's a deep, deep burn. Oh, well, that's it today for the French chef. I'm Jillian Child. Bon appétit.
The French Chef was made possible by a grant from the Doc Johnson Foundation. Tune in again next time as the French Chef Julia Childs samples mushrooms from around the world. Big ones, small ones, some as big as your head.